So, shall we get going to Starlight Rise?
Yeah, let's go.
So what now?
Up you go. Something wrong?
Of course not. Oh, it's a little snug.
I'll manage.
Oh, shit!
Hold on back there.
Starlight Rise is just across the water. I guess we'll see if this living ancestor has something to do with my missing people.
Look, once we get into the ruin, we might find data that your focus model isn't able to make sense of. I'm sending you an update so you'll be able to see what's going on.
Oh, thanks. You sure seem at ease with the focus. Is that why your tribe made you an outcast?
No, not exactly. They cast me out when I was born. In fact, everything I've done, including needing to use a focus, was, in spite of that.
Sounds familiar.
It gets easier, you know.
What? Clinging to the back of a sunwing?
That too.
Just worry about steering this thing, okay?
Sure.
Down on the beach. Those are some of our missing scout boats.
Looks like there's a lot of construction on the hillside.
That's what Diviner Vi saw.
Let's try to retrace their steps then. I'll set us down.
Solid ground. Thank the ancestors.
Okay, we should follow your people's trail. See if we can figure out why they were here.
Looks like they left some equipment behind.
I don't want to be on the wrong end of this.
Quen Navy weapon. We use them to build rope bridges and perimeter defense.
I think I can climb up there now. Tore straight through the machine's armor. This bolt looks pretty sturdy, too.
My people had to fight while they built all this, but they kept going anyway.
Let's stay on their trail. The people had a big operation here.
But why?
I'm not sure, but I bet Laundra's involved.
Well, looks like they set up some ladders to get up to that excavation. But the path's broken now.
We'll have to make our own way up. Another ballista.
We can use the bolts as climbing points! Good idea!
Okay. Huh. Nice one. I catch up to her.
There's a door up there across the chasm. Let's see if there's a way up.
Way up looks broken. Maybe the Clamberjaws did it.
Hold on! I've got an idea!
What are you doing?
We can use this ballista to make another path!
Do it. Let's keep climbing.
Woo! Starting to feel the burn.
Making progress.
Yeah, right into the spooky abandoned ruin.
People put a lot of effort into getting in here. Almost like they were after something.
Or someone had a knife to their throats.
We'll find your sister. Don't worry.
You don't have to comfort me, you know. I'm fine.
I want to help.
Machine stopping me.
Thank you.
That sign. This is definitely Londra's old headquarters.
Down there. What is that thing?
Let's find out.
All this must have been brutal to excavate. Prototype for a rocket engine. It never got off the ground. The way it was designed made it too dangerous.
Dangerous how?
Like it would poison everything in a 1,000-mile radius if it got used.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
So this engine, it was for traveling to the heavens?
The diviners say the ancestors could do that.
Yeah. Londra launched ships into space to search for resources.
But why dig all this out now?
We should keep following the trail.
Okay.
Getting hot in here.
Whoa. The ruins split in two. When pressed on.
Oh no.
Crushed. It looks like some kind of construction accident.
This was Lena from the galley.
We weren't exactly friends.
But she didn't deserve to be worked to death.
How could an ancestor do this to my people?
Knowing Londra and his kind, I can't say I'm surprised.
We better find a way up and across.
We'll need to make a path.
Another ballista. Maybe we can use it.
I'll shoot this time.
By all means.
In the bridge there. Try and get to that ballista further up.
Think we can make the jump?
I can reach it.
Uh-oh.
I can help! Keep him still and I'll shoot him with the ballista!
Okay. Just don't shred me.
Thank you.
over who could hit the most marks? Winner would have to swap the deck.
Let me guess. You won?
You learned fast. There. All done.
That's a lot of lava. The ruins practically turned into a volcano. Another ballista. Time to return the favor.
Make a path! Over here!
No need to yell. I've tapped you into my focus.
Whoa! Hi.
Hi there.
Okay. Now to get up there. Leads.
Watch out. More clamber jaws.
I see him.
Guess it's my turn to shred some machines.
Oh! You think you can do better than me?
We'll see. Here.
Got it.
These things hit hard. That's all of them. And I think I just set a new ballista record.
Yeah, yeah. I guess you're a decent shot. Now, last one. You know what to do.
Yep, on it. That should do it. Just gotta find my way over. That's not gonna work from here. Maybe another ballista?
Think you can make it?
Oh, just watch me.
One lava-filled chasm conquered.
You did pretty well back there. We're, not a bad team.
Glad you think so. I always wanted a sidekick.
Okay, I see how it is.
After you.
Can't open doors without your sidekick, huh?
Giving you a chance to shine. All right, let's see where my people's trail leads. From this place.
Good question.
Damn it. Another one.
Crushed by rubble. Maybe when digging this out.
I think his name was Kida. They couldn't even give him a proper burial.
This to good use.
Nice find.
I'll get a bit trade for this. Another Quinn camp.
Where have they all? Oh.
A mural. Painted by a Quinn?
Yeah. I think so.
Why would they leave this here?
Doesn't matter. Let's keep moving.
If you say so. This might have been mission control for Landra's space mining operations.
Quite a display.
Yeah. Let's see what we can find. Locked with a code. We'll need a way through.
Maybe there's something on these consoles.
Looks like we can access the hologram from here.
Huh. There's data here. Let me see what I can access. A lot is corrupted, but it looks like some logs survived. I might be able to play them.
I found Evelyn in the control room, rooting through the logs for Alondra's passcode. Not sure how she got past security, but yeah, she's not doing so good. Just kept banging on Alondra's door, begging him to save her. I told her he was gone, but she just kept wailing. I had to drag her out.
That was the last recording. Everything else is from before 2065.
How many logs did you find?
Three. No, four.
Four entries, four digits. The recording said this Evelyn was looking in the data for the code. Let's try to find it.
Okay.
It looks like that unlocked another console.
Maybe check that other console. Wow, you actually did it.
This must have been Landra's living quarters. Right at the center of where he worked. Let's see what we can find.
That relic. Is it some sort of old gun?
A gift from a so-called friend. A reminder to always watch your back. I wonder what that's about.
What's this for?
It's some kind of award, I think. Landra's wife was pretty well known in her time. Strange you keep this around. Sounded like they weren't on the best of terms at the end.
Love can make it hard to let go.
Security logs for the facility. There's a recent entry.
I'm growing impatient, Nova.
Data retrieval is almost complete. I've primed the North Array for beamcast.
And you're acquiring everything from aeronautics and special ops, yes, including the files on MSP.
Correct. There. Ready for transmission. It's a shame we have to revive that particular program, though.
Nova, darling, we have a very difficult task ahead of us. We can't afford to go soft. Reduce your empathy matrix by 15%, please.
Adjusted.
Wonderful. We'll transmit the files immediately so we can get the hell out of here. This place feels like a goddamn tomb.
What was all that about?
The North Array sounds like a transmitter. If we can find it, maybe we can track Landra to whatever hole he crawled into.
Sure, but what did he come back for?
I'll explain later. Let's find a way out.
Okay, but I'll hold you to that. Came in this way. Need to find another way out.
Okay, transmitter should be somewhere nearby. That big statue looks promising.
Those machines are in our way. Gotta clear them out.
Thank you.
Now let's take a look at that statue.
That thing better have answers.
To a location west of here.
Data on what? What was going on in that hologram back there? And why exactly did Londra come here? And what is he doing with my people?
He used them to dig up this place to find some old data. Part of it has to do with something called MSP, which I've never heard of before, but the rest... I think he's trying to build a ship to get off this world and into the stars.
Off this world? Why would anyone want to do that? There's something you're not telling me. Oh, you're just like a diviner, full of secrets.
Oh yeah?
Well, what about you?
The way you reacted to that mural back in the ruin? Care to explain?
Fine. I guess we'll both hold our tongues for now.
All right, look. The important thing is that we know where Londra went, and that's probably where he took your people. And your sister.
You're right. Of course. I should report back to the Admiral before we go any further. I'll use the boat we saw from the air to return.
Okay, I'll find you there later.